My dear students, now today in this video I want to discuss the problems of exercise 6.6. Though this problem is in exercise 6.6, but it is very, very important for the purpose of examination and other examination also. These problems are known as acute angle triangle, obtuse angle triangle, Apollonius theorem. So I will discuss one by one. My dear students, now I want to discuss this problem which is in exercise 6.6, problem number 3. In figure 6.58, this is a problem of NCERT and the number of figure is 6.58. This figure is 6.58. ABC is a triangle in which angle ABC greater than 90 and AD is perpendicular to CB produced. Prove that AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square plus twice BC into BD. My dear student, now we have drawn perpendicular from A to produce part of BC. Now think on this problem. Now we have ADC is a right angle triangle. So AC square is equal to AD square plus DC square. And this is AD square and DC is BD plus BC. And this is AD square plus BD square plus BC square plus twice BC into BD. And AD square plus BD square is equal to AB square. So this is AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square plus twice BC into BD. This theorem is known as obtuse angle triangle theorem because angle ABC is greater than 90 degree. So this theorem is also known as obtuse angle triangle theorem. Obtuse angle triangle theorem. So you should know the result and also you should know the name of this theorem. And this problem may be asked in the examination independently also without asking the name of theorem. So you can solve this problem. You should know the result of this problem. Now, here in problem number 4 in figure 6.59, ABC is a triangle in which angle ABC less than 90 degree, this angle less than 90 degree. Then we have to prove AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square minus twice BC into BD. Keep in your mind, here AD perpendicular is inside the triangle. In case of obtuse angle triangle, perpendicular is outside of the triangle. And you must remember this. This AC is in front of angle B. AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. जो दो साइड से एक्यूट एंगल बना हुआ है तो ए बी स्क्वायर प्लस बी सी स्क्वायर, इसके सामने वाला साइड तो ए सी स्क्वायर माइनस ट्वाइस बी सी इंटू बी डी. माई डियर स्टूडेंट, दिस थ्योरम इज नोन एज, दिस प्रॉब्लम इज नोन एज ऑल्सो एक्यूट एंगल ट्रायंगल थ्योरम. नाउ एड इज ड्रॉन परपेंडिकुलर फ्रॉम ए टू बी सी इन ट्रायंगल ए डी सी. सिंस ट्रायंगल ए डी सी इज राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल, since triangle ADC is right angle triangle, so AC square is equal to AD square plus DC square. This is equal to AD square is equal to BC minus BD whole square. And this is AD square plus BC square plus BD square minus twice BC into BD. Now, AD square plus BD square, taking the same group, AD square plus BD square is equal to AB square, since ADB is right angle triangle also. The BC square minus twice BC, BC into BD. So this theorem is also known as acute angle triangle theorem. My dear student, we have discussed some important problems which are based on acute angle triangle theorem and obtuse angle triangle theorem. First, we have solved obtuse angle triangle theorem. So we want to solve some important problems based on obtuse angle triangle. Now, problem is, in case if angle ABC is equal to 135 degree, instead of obtuse, if it is 135 degree, 150 degree and 120 degree. So you must solve this problem by considering instead of obtuse 135 degree, 150 degree and 120 degree. So, my dear student, problem is in triangle ABC, angle ABC is 135 degree. Prove that AC is equal to AB square plus BC square plus 4 area of triangle ABC. My dear student, this is very, very important problem. What do you observe? We here see that in right hand side there is an expression, there is a term in the term of area of triangle ABC. Now, see here. ABC is 135 degree. And we here draw perpendicular from A to produce part of BC, that is AD. So now, by applying obtuse angle triangle theorem, since angle ABC is obtuse, so AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square plus twice BC into BD. Now change BD in term of change BD in term of angle my dear students here as you observe that ABC is 135 degree this is obtuse angle triangle so now we apply obtuse angle triangle theorem ABC is obtuse And in front of ABC, AC is a side. So AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square plus twice BC into BD. We have proved. Now here, in this right-hand side, in third expression, we have area of triangle ABC. So we want to convert BD in term of AD. So we can solve, change it by two ways. One by geometry. By geometry it is very easy. ABC is 135 degree, so ABD is 45 degree. This is 90, so it is isosceles triangle, right angle triangle. So BD is equal to AD. Now, by trigonometry we can convert BD in term of AD. So you may say that this is a problem involving trigonometrical ratios also. Here we can help the conversion from trigonometric ratio. Here we want to convert BD in term of AD. So for this angle ABD, this is 45 degree. We want to convert BD. So we'll take cot 45 degree. Cot 45 degree is equal to BD into AD. So BD is equal to AD into cot 45 degree. It may be solved by 10 45 degree. But I have already explained in geometry, trigonometry, that while considering the trigonometrical ratios, we will apply this formula. We will write a known part in the ratio, in numerator and known part in denominator. Known part in denominator. So by applying this rule here, BD is equal to AD cot 45 degree and cot 45 degree is equal to 1. So BD is equal to AD. So from first and second we have AC square plus AB square plus twice BC into BD. Since BD is equal to AD cot 45 degree, therefore AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square plus twice BC into AD cot 45 degree. Therefore AC square plus BC square, and now we here do some special arrangement. 2 can be written as 4 into 1 by 2. 4 into 1 by 2. Now it will be 4 into 1 by 2, BC into AD. And 1 by 2 BC into AD is equal to area of triangle ABC. So now we can prove that AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square plus 4 area of triangle ABC. Similarly, we can prove another problem. Suppose obtuse angle is 120 degree. Then AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square plus 4 root 3 by 3 area of triangle ABC. Now see, from obtuse angle triangle theorem, AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square plus twice BC into BD. Now we'll convert this expression in term of area. So convert BD in term of AD. BD in term of AD. We here consider cot 60 degree. So BD is equal to AD cot 60 degree. BD is equal to AD into 1 by root 3. So from first and second, AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square plus twice BC into AD by root 3. So it will be AB square plus BC square plus 4 by root 3 into half into BC into AD. We can write 2, 4 into half. So now it will be equal to AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square plus 4 by root 3 area of triangle ABC. Now after rationalizing, we have AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square plus 4 by root 3, root 3 by root 3 area of triangle ABC. So finally we have AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square plus 4 root 3 by 2, root 3 by 3 area of triangle ABC. In this way, we can solve this problem. Now my dear student, this problem number 3 is for you. In triangle ABC, ABC is 150 degree. Prove that AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square plus 4 root 3 area of triangle ABC. Now my dear students, I want to apply now acute angle triangle theorem in problem number 4. What is given in problem number 4? In triangle ABC, angle A is equal to 60 degree. Prove that BC square is equal to AB square plus AC square minus AB into AC. My dear student, angle BAC is equal to 60 degree. So you can apply acute angle triangle theorem. So in front of this acute angle, BC is side. So BC square is equal to AB square plus AC square minus twice AC into AD. How will you remember AD? It may be AD or it may be CD, but it is AD. How will you remember? This part is the distance from vertex to foot of the perpendicular. Vertex means where the triangle is acute, we consider the vertex of those triangle in where the angle is acute. My dear student, in triangle, so now we apply here AB square plus BC square minus twice AC into AD. Now convert AD, this AD, in term of AB. Convert AD in term of AB with respect to the angle 60 degree. So we here take cos 60. Cos 60 is equal to BD by cos 60 is equal to AD by AB. Cos 60 is equal to AD by AB. So AD is equal to AB cos 60 degree. It will be AB square plus AC square minus twice AC into AB into half cos 60 is equal to. So BC square is equal to AB square plus AC square minus twice AC into AB. In this way, we have solved the problem number 4. Now problem number 5. In triangle ABC, angle A is equal to 45 degree. Prove that BC square is equal to AB square plus AC square minus root 2 AB into AC. Since angle BAD is equal to 45 degree acute, so from acute angle triangle theorem, BC square is equal to AB square plus AC square minus twice AC into AD. In right angle triangle BDA, cos 45 degree is equal to AD by AB. So AD is equal to AB cos 45 degree. So from first and second we have BC square is equal to AB square plus AC square minus twice AC into AB cos 45 degree. So BC square is equal to AB square plus AC square minus twice AC into AB by 1 by root 2. So BC square is equal to AB square plus AC square minus root 2 AC into AB. In this way, you can solve problem number 6 when angle A is equal to 30 degree. And the result is BC square is equal to AB square plus AC square minus root 3 AB into AC. In this way, my dear student, now you can solve problem involving acute angle triangle and obtuse angle triangle. Thank you very much.